く。
で、Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the boosters black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch. Now, can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing.
Okay, hey, how's it going? We're back at it again.
BMS Vlogs.
It's your boys. So we were gonna shoot Redneck Times 4 today, but as you can tell, it completely hurricaned out here. So now we're doing the
tattoo challenge.
Yeah, sure, that. We're gonna go buy a bunch of water tattoos, like this one, like this plankton tattoo.
Get a close up.
Yeah, like that.
Teardrop.
Mm-hmm. You know. Yeah, we're just gonna tattoo my whole body and just see what happens from there.
Alright, we just pulled up at the Walmart. The police are here, so we're actually gonna have to leave because our warrants.
We don't want to expose ourselves like that.
Wait. We have warrants?
Wait.
For arrest?
Wait. Imagine. Can you remember back in El Paso?
Hey!
Alright. They filmed
me. Alright.
Are you recording?
No, I'm not recording, Luke.
Ooh. I'm recording.
Alright, let's get this.
Okay, so it's the G7. The card is now full of
crap.
Who knows what?
A bunch of crap.
So now we're filming on the GoPro. No,
we're not filming that.
We're not filming.
We're not filming. We just have the cameras out.
Okay. Yeah, okay.
Tattoos. Oh, fidget spinners. A whole group of Walmart people. I'm gonna die.
Panther tattoos.
Oh, dude.
Too bad we don't like the Panthers.
Okay. $1. Cop.
Hold up.
Flower.
Yeah, that's not gonna work.
Eyeliner.
That's sticky.
Look at that.
It works the same.
Does it?
People said they don't have two.
You think it'd be arts and crafts?
Probably.
No, it's okay. Bro, I don't think arts and crafts is over here.
Yep. Peel and stick tattoos. That's what we're looking
for. Huh?
Where else is it helping to do
this? Yeah, that's okay. It's
think
meant to
be.
Be
like the kid section?
Yeah, but can you just ask somebody?
Just had a little party for the two of them.
We could ask?
They did have some rub-off kind of tattoo things up in jewelry at one time. So I would say jewelry or crafts would be where you would find them.
Gotcha. Like you were saying, we got some kids out now.
Trying to get something.
Yeah.
Shenanigans.
I appreciate it.
Alright, that was the end of the Walmart adventure. So now we're on to Dollar Tree.
Thanks, Walmart. You really failed, sir.
All right, here we go.
Okay. Oh!
Yeah, dude,
oh my god. Hey, so we're at Dollar Tree. I'm gonna get some, what is it? What is it called again? Stick.
I don't even know.
Stick this.
We have found a small outlet of tattoos and a machine for 50 cents a piece.
Here we go.
Here
we go. One of the. Here we go.
One, two, three, go.
Dude, you always do upside down.
It's a credit.
Ready?
Here we go.
America!
America!
Mr.
Kenny's got that, dude.
Oh, yeah.
Dude. That's hot!
Oh, that's hot.
dass, huh?
Ha! Got him!
Which one? This one or this one for the last one?
I just realized that I'm putting it in the cat tank, that one.
Oh, that's a new one. That's a short, dude. That's dope. I played 50.
Thank you, loser.
Going from
Yeah.
That's hot. Jamaican butter.
That's hot.
We haven't even got this one yet.
More money?
I got a keychain. Let's get out of here, this place sucks. You know, guess there's only one thing to do now.
Oh my God, Ronnie.
Hey, somebody grab him some clippers. Beard is weird. Tough talk from a rapper paying millions for security a year. I think my dad's gone crazy. Yeah, Haley, you right. Dad's always mad, cooped up in the studio, yelling at the mic. You sober and bored, huh? I know. About to be 46 years old, dog. Talking about, I'ma call up Trick Trick. Man, you sound like a man up and handle you. Mad about something I said in 2012. Took you 6 years and a surprise album just to come with a diss. Homie, we get.
Oh, that's hot. That's hot.